mean, I've always said it's the main character in the movie. We have nothing without her. I mean, that's who we're all playing off of.
Honestly, I heard it's going to get cold, but I love everything so far. I mean, I really like the, you know, being in the locations. I like the food. I like the people. I mean, I like everything. What's up, buddy? Oh, thanks.
Not the winter.
Did you play an undercover hooker in the Polar Vortex?
No.
Did you?
All my stuff was inside.
Yeah.
Food is great. Location is great. I mean, I love the underbelly of Chicago.
My favorite part about shooting here is the city is another character in the show. It really is. And, you know, we're trying to be as authentic and realistic as we possibly can. Every cop that you see in the background or as an extra in our show is a real police officer on their day off.
Well, I'm from here. This is my home.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and so I just love the fact that, you know, I can shoot for a long night, do about 12, 13 hours, and go to my grandma's house and have some warm cooking, you know, and then wake back up in the morning and do it again.
I mean, the city's beautiful. The people are nice. It's close to home for me. I grew up in the Midwest, so I like being back here.
Yeah, I mean, this city is so photogenic, you know. It's a whole other character in the show.